Hi everyone, it's time again to connect with God with our morning devotional. Another beautiful day, a day that has been granted to you and me to live and to be blessed by it. Well, have you ever wondered how could you be what God wants you to be, and or what could you do in order to make God happy and joyful about your life? Well, come with me. In the book of Joshua in the Old Testament, chapter 22, verse 5, tell us or give us a good indication of that. It says, "But be very careful to keep the command and the law that Moses, the servant of the Lord, gave you, to love the Lord your God, to walk in all his ways, to obey his commands, to hold fast to him, and to serve him with all your heart and all your soul." It can't be clearer than that. Do you want to make God happy with you today? Just make sure to give your 100% to love your God and to walk in his presence. Do your best. He said, be very careful, meaning he's not asking you to be perfect, but do your best. Well, I'll try my best today. I hope you too. Have a wonderful day. God bless you. See you next time.